Yeah, a terrible situation out here in Hauteville. Let's show you some video from the scene. You're going to see an SUV absolutely crushed by a big rig. We're told this happened around 6:20 this morning on the 115. Where we're at, we are not far from the Mexican border. We are in Southeast California. What the question is right now is why were so many people in that SUV? According to the CHP, there were 25 people inside that SUV that got crushed by the big rig. As far as what caused the crash, they're still investigating that, but we do know the outcome. 13 people were killed in this crash, 12 of them pronounced dead at the scene, another pronounced dead at the hospital, many others taken to the hospital, still there getting taken care of. Now, the question I said, what were those folks doing in that SUV? So many of them packed in there. Obviously, not a legal situation as far as driving with that many people in the car. There is a kind of a dual economy where we're at. We are near Calexico and Mexicali. It's the border here. It's really considered by many who live down here one economy. You have farm workers who come in from Mexico legally early in the morning. They come up here to the farms and work. They get driven from the border to the farms and then back down to the border later in the day. You also have the issue of illegal immigration here in this area where people sneak in and sometimes get in situations like this as well. What was this situation? The CHP says they're still looking into it.
So the question is, are they farm workers or immigrants? We don't know that. It's too early in the investigation to say what they were doing and where they're coming from.
Now, they did say that they are working with the Mexican consulate as far as IDing some of the folks who were killed and also some of the folks who were taken to the hospital. But as far as the situation, again, as far as what those folks were doing, so many of them in that car early this morning, they still don't know. Just a terrible situation. The investigation still playing out. For now, reporting live, I'm Chip Yost. We'll send it back to you.